friend came to me and confided in me about her husband's drink habit. And she referred to alcohol as the mistress in her marriage and had named her Miss Sauvignon, which I thought was a very creative way to deal with this problem. So Miss Sauvignon makes quite a dramatic appearance in the middle of this song.